Did you know that George Masvidal once suspected Nate Diaz of suffering from CTE? Chronic traumatic encephalopathy is a form of brain damage that's usually caused by repeated blows to the head. Fans have also spoken for quite some time now about how they're worried that Nate might be showing early signs of CTE because of the way his speech slurs in interviews.